They trickled in slowly. They just responded to the material.
Act like I'm not here.
Fun fact.
Do not talk to me. I'm not here. Do you hear me? I mean, you don't because I'm not here, but I'm not here.
J.K. Simmons, for instance, was one of the first people on board, and he really responded to it, you know, which on the one hand we thought, what the hell? Like, he's J.K. Simmons. He's a brilliant Oscar-winning performer. Why is he interested in our little show? But it's a very simple idea, and it's well executed. And also, it's very friendly for performers, you know. And usually in comedies, you've got so many hours in a day, 10 hours, say, and, you know, so many hours of that is the performers stand off while you change the lights, change the camera angle, do all sorts of... We don't have any of that. We just set up the lights because it's two people talking for a whole day and let them go. So it's kind of great for the actors. It's just a big sandpit to play in. It's also exhausting as well because actors don't generally work that way, where you just, there's no going to your trailer, there's no time off. You're all, the only breaks we have is for the actors to sort of have a stretch and get back in the car or back in the seat or whatever it is. But yeah, I mean, J.K. Simmons was one of the first to see it. He was really interested and he said, anything you got for me, I'd love to do it. And we couldn't believe it. And people sort of slowly from there, Bob Odenkirk was also one of the first. He said, love to be involved in a small part of it. And then, you know, we were auditioning people. I mean, Trent and myself, we were like, look, it'd be great to have names, everyone wants names and stuff, but we just want good actors who can do this kind of, who can think on their feet, good comic actors who can not only deliver material, but think and riff. Because we scripted the whole thing, there was so much room for improv and riffing, and that's what gives it the feel as well. It's just two people listening to each other. There's no waiting for lines, you know, it's just very, very organic, and you feel that. That's what gives it its comedy. And so you need a certain type of performer who understands comic rhythms and is quick with comic ideas as well. Jason Mantzoukas is like amazing with that stuff. He's like a comedy machine.
What's the combination of the safe?
I don't want to kill you, man.
Liam Neeson?
Am I Liam Neeson?
I'm just trying to figure out who you're channeling. I mean,
I'm not even doing an accent.